the Bane ability to challenge.
It was more down to some mystic.
This time she converts. See, that's the big difference. When it works, it is delightful. Yeah, but you see, you coaches, you see, that's... confirms the umpire. 46 minutes. And it is one game all. Look at the joy from Tai Su. So the youngest player in the tournament. Tai Su Ying. Crowd seems to be very much behind.
Thank you.
congratulated by her parents. Well, she said it needs something special. And I said at 14, 19, this is not over yet.
No, it definitely wasn't.
What a match. 22-20, decided game.
We're here with Tai Tzu Ying. Tai, do you want to tell us what happened there?
可以给我们讲讲比赛的过程吗？
我今天其实就是对到他是这个比赛第二次，然后就是在小组的时候输了，然后也是就是因为对他的球，其实大家都对过，就是而且我输过十次，对，
十次，
然后然后就是这次可以赢，就是还蛮。
This is the second time she met Wang Zixian in this tournament, and she lost in the group stage. And before that, she lost 4 times, so she's very happy that she can win today.
I can imagine. So, what did you put into your game just now to win?
你刚才胜出的秘诀是什么东西？
就是我觉得我放得很轻松，而且我觉得观众一直在帮我加油。
She says she is very relaxed and thanks for the crowd support all the time.
Okay, was that your parents over there? And what did they say to you when you saw them?
那你父母刚才在比赛过后有对你说什么东西吗？
他就希望我压力不要太大，尽力去发挥，然后拼每一颗球这样。
过后呢？比赛赢了之后，
每一场他都对我说一样的话。
Okay, her parents told her not to put too much of pressure, just enjoy the game.
I was about to say, the final tomorrow against Shuri, how do you think it's going to go?
决赛和李雪芮的交手你怎么看？
好像记录也是输了四次吧。
是。Okay. It looks like she also lost to Li Xueray 4 times.
So it means you're going to win, right? Congratulations, Tai Tzu Ying. Thanks so much.